Hello friends, this is my channel Exam Store. Here I am giving you the syllabus of SSC CGL 2019 full syllabus. Check here for tier 1, tier 2 and tier 3 and tier 4 section wise syllabus. Now the exam pattern for the combined graduate level exam conducted by Staff Selection Commission has released. The mode of the exam for each tier can be given as follows. Tier 1, objective multiple choice question which is computer based test. इसमें objective multiple choice question होंगे जो कि computer based होंगे. Now, tier 2, objective multiple choice question which is a computer based test. इसमें भी multiple choice question होंगे and this is also a computer based test. Tier 3, descriptive paper in English or Hindi. It may be in English or Hindi. It is pen and paper mode. Tier 4, skill test, computer proficiency test, computer based. Now, SSC CGL Tier 1 syllabus. The exam will have 4 questions and those will based on 10th and 12th standard level syllabus. Is exam mein 4 question honge aur wo 10th aur 12th standard ke syllabus pe based honge. General intelligence and reasoning. These tests will be checking the candidate ability in following sectors. Just like analogy, odd one out series, statement and conclusions, directions, sequence, word formation, coding and decoding, mathematical operation, matrix, blood relation, mirror images, Venn diagram, paper folding images, missing terms and hidden finger, etc. And the total number of questions is 25. Now the quantitative aptitude. This section will look out for the following areas like ratio, average, number system, time and work, simplification, time, speed and distance, geometry, coordinates, profit and loss, SICI, trigonometry, percentage, and this also include the total question of 25. General awareness, and this section will include the following areas like history, polity, geography, economics, sector, static awareness, biology, chemistry, physics, and the total number of question is 25. English comprehensive, fill in the blanks, sentence improvement, error detection, sentence rearrangement, antonyms, synonyms, this also include the total number of question is 25. Now the SSC CGL Tier 2 exam syllabus. Quantitative aptitude, number system is there, percentage, average, HCM, LCM, time work, profit loss and total number of questions is 100. SSC CGL 2019 exam pattern. English comprehensive, synonyms, antonyms, filling the blanks as told above. Total number of questions is 200. SSC CGL Tier 3 exam. Tier 3 will consist of descriptive paper which is in English or Hindi and will be written test. There will be essay, praises, application writing and letter writing in the exam. SSC CGL Tier 4 syllabus. These exam will consist of skill test and will be mandatory for the government post. This is data entry speed test and computer proficiency test. And finally, document verification. At last, the final step of selection will include the document verification.